In today's short tutorial video, I'm going to show you how you can delete all the chats on your Facebook Messenger in one single click. Therefore, without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So in order to delete all chats on your Facebook Messenger, you need to download this application from the Play Store called Kiwi Browser. Once the application is downloaded and installed, open it. At the top right corner, you will see these three dots. So click on it. Then click on this desktop site option. Now click on the search bar, and in the search bar type Chrome Web Store. Click on this first link. Now click on the search bar, and in the search bar type Facebook Fast Delete. Click on search. Now you need to download this first extension. So click on it. And then click on this add to Chrome option. Click on OK. And then click on this install option. Okay, now the extension is added to your internet browser. So the next thing you need to do is to log into your Facebook account. So go to facebook.com, log into your Facebook account. Now once you have logged in, click on these three dots at the top right corner again. Scroll down and click on this fast delete messages option at the end. Click on open messages. Now once again, click on these three dots and go to fast delete messages. And now all you have to do is to click on this step 2, delete all messages. And once you click on it, all your Facebook Messenger chats will be deleted in one click. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.